Praise God. I'm Cynthia Achieng Odhiambo. I'm born again. I have a testimony of what God has done in my life. Today, I'm alive because of God. He saved my life. On 21st of November 2017, I was going to Nairobi to purchase Mitumba bells. And then I was robbed my phone, and I also lost 32,000 shillings. On my way coming back, I was involved on a road accident. I got several injuries. I had a dislocation on my right hand. The socket that joins the scapula and the humerus, which is the glenoid. I also had a deep cut on my face where I was stitched. My knees was also stitched. On our way to the hospital, we were in a police car, and there was this woman who was praying to God. And she was telling God to remember her the way God remembered Hezekiah, his servant. She kept on telling God that She has worked for her in church all her life. So with that, God should remember her. But for me, I was wondering, what can I tell God? And I was not even able to speak because my face was swollen. So in my heart, I kept on telling God, just save my life. I know I've not been perfect before you. I've not done things which perfect you. I've not been active in church, but God, please remember me. But it came in my mind. The Bible says that the righteous will not bury their children. And my mom being prayerful, I told God, my mom is prayerful. She's your servant. She loves you so much. Why should you allow her to bury me? So I used that excuse so that God can save my life. Again, I remember that one day I placed very nice curtains in Bishop's office, and I also told God, I know you have your archives. I've placed very nice curtains in your servant's office. May you remember me with that. I also told God that if you just give me life again, I will take another nice curtain to Bishop's office. On 23rd in the morning, I was discharged and I came back home. And then on Sunday, 26th November, I came to church, and the man of God, Bishop John Ngetich, prayed for me and I was healed.
Sasa anaweza kukuinua. Involved with the accident. But God has healed her now.
My right hand, which had a dislocation, was healed, and I thank God for that, which is not normal. There is no way you can get a dislocation on Wednesday and then on Sunday you are healed. All this is because of God and the grace that in this church gospel revival. I thank God for that. Another testimony which started 2nd of July 2017 when the Holy Spirit directed the man of God that everybody should go on the altar and say whatever they want God to do in their life. I went and then I told Bishop that I wanted God to give me a job. And then he asks me what kind of job. And then I told him I'm a food scientist. I've done food science and technology, which is processing food in food industries.
Na useme kabisa ile kitu unataka ukweli. Nataka watu wasikie na ukuje useme ushuhuda.
Provide me with a job and also to restore all my lost property.
You need restoration of your lost property and you need God, you need to get a job. Which kind of job are you looking for?
I'm a food scientist, so in any food factory,
manufacturing. Like
tea.
Okay. Yeah. Like what?
Tea.
Tea? You can manufacture tea.
I can even work in a dairy industry.
You can,
You can make yogurt, you can do what?
Yes. And then there was this woman of God. She's called Philomena Koech. I honor her so much. And I thank God for connecting me to her. She stood up and said that she wanted somebody who can process tea. And that person will go to China to do that.
We are looking for somebody who can do processing of tea.
Processing of tea? God has answered your prayer. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
And on hearing that, I knew that that was my destiny. The Bible says in the book of Jeremiah 29:11, that he has good plans for us, good plans for our future, and not plans to destroy us. And I thank God for that. Now, that going to China, I was to go to China in September 2017, but it bounced. And then one day, as Bishop was walking inside the church, he pinpointed me and told me that the devil wants to frustrate you, but it shall not happen because God is with you. On 18th March, I saw a clip in church of a man who had gone to Australia. And then I asked God, people are just going out, what about me? You promised that I will also go in China in your altar. And I'm not getting any results. So I just told God, just remember me. On 19th Monday, Mama Philomena called me and told me that I'm supposed to go to China on 6th of April 2018. I was so happy. I thanked God for his prophecy had come to pass. And this day I want to encourage you all that in this church, there is a lot of grace in this church. God is doing wonders in this church. Apart from that, since I came to this church, things have changed in my life, my business. I always sell mitumba. My life, everything has changed. Even the academic progress of my son has changed. I thank God for that. It is mighty in this church. Thank you.